there. It may run to Lineker. It has run back for Robson. Oh, hits the post huddle. Saved by Zubi Zareta. And surely a chance at the far post here. And a goal. The ball comes back. England have a free kick, for which Viv Anderson and Terry Butcher have both gone forward. Anderson's there, Lineker's there again! 2-1 to England, and they can't contain him. The Spaniards can't stop this man in their first division, and they can't stop him...
...оставаться мячом, но слишком много делает касание Роман уже... Заняли все свои позиции защитники пенсийского «Зенита». Ну, может быть, Антон Зиньковский попробует 1-1. Нет, предпочитает он с мячом расстаться. Роман Ежов со своей правой позиции, правого крайнего полузащитника нападающего, перешел сейчас туда, поближе к Антону. Отличная передача! Пруников! Гол! На центр показывает арбитр! Отличная передача снова от Сарвели, который пячкой выводит 1-1 Николая Прудникова. Одним касанием он подработал и вторым пробивает Петра Бухиевского. Одиночные танцы на 43-й минуте отличаются. Будьте любезны.
Playing now for 12 minutes in the second half here in the Bernabeu Stadium, and England still look dangerous with Beardsley. And there's Lineker again. He's got his fourth. Wow, this is extraordinary. Nobody surely expected this. Gary Lineker has scored all four, doing for England here better than he's ever done before. That was again a very smart finish. Zubi Zareta might have been a little bit disappointed, but what a good piece of play again by England. The ball was moved about skillfully. Lineker got his shot in. It didn't seem to be going too far away from Zubizarreta's left hand.